because I knew that she had been talking on the chat line, and I had been telling her not to do that. And
what is?
And
why don't we start? First of all, why don't you tell us your name, please?
My name is Tammy Johnson.
T-A-M-M-Y or I?
T-A-M-M-Y.
And you're Donna's sister, younger
yes,
sister.
Yes, my baby sister.
Okay. And you had worries about her being on this chat line. Tell me about that.
I was just scared. I mean, so much stuff happens these days. And I mean, I was mostly scared for my niece. I just had a bad feeling. I really did. And I talked to my mom and I talked to my sister. And I asked both of them to talk to my sister, Donna, because we wasn't as close as she is to my mom and my other sister. And I asked them to talk to her and to tell her not to do that. And now my sister is gone. She gone.
Did you know anything about this guy, this Smith?
No, he was, from what my understanding from my niece, she was basically trying to keep it a secret because she knew that we did have some concerns. So she didn't want nobody to know that he was even with her, living here at her house.
What did your niece tell you about what happened last night?
She said that she was upstairs in her bedroom, and she said that he came and got a CD, and put a CD in, and was playing this music real loud. She said that she heard the gunshots, and when she heard the gunshots, she turned off all of her sound in her room, her TV and stuff. And she said shortly after that, that the guy ran upstairs, and that he, ran upstairs and asked her for the keys, and he said that my sister was selfish and walked back down the stairs looking for the keys. And my niece said she walked downstairs and he asked her if she wanted to go to the store with him, and she said no. And he said something about her mama said it was okay, and she still refused to go to the store with him, so he left. He found the keys and he left. And my niece started calling for my sister. And when she didn't respond, she went to try to open the door, but he had locked my sister inside her bedroom. So she had to get a case knife to get inside the bedroom. And she found my sister there, dead.
Do you think if she had, your niece had gone with him, that he would have hurt her too?
Yes, I do. Yes. I don't know what kind of state of mind this man was in. I don't know. But yes, I do believe he would have hurt her. I don't even know really what he done to my sister. I don't even know what he done to her. I don't know if he assaulted her before he killed her. I don't know. I don't know.
All right, let's look at you.
Thank you. Oh, my God.